anywhere near as much as we're outside. Like that one thought we're talking about. So, listen, check this out. I came out. Many of you know that we come to a Johnny Gill concert. I'm from, my dad was a minister. And, pastors say anything dead should be. What? He said, anything dead should be what? You know, we woke up this morning, so many didn't, y'all. And we have a million and one reasons to enjoy ourselves and to celebrate life and to live it like it's our last. Because tomorrow is not promised. So I believe that we should stand and have a good time and live it as if it's our last. Because we don't know what tomorrow brings. But we're going to stand on God's faith and believe that tomorrow will come. But if it doesn't, we should have to have no regrets. We should just have a good time. Would that be all right? I don't care about people. I want you to have a good time. So check this out. I gotta sing every, I'm trying to sing every song I know. I got a real short 20 minutes. I'm gonna sing every freaking song I know. I'm trying to keep my ass off the stage. So will y'all do me a favor? Since we're gonna sing, I'm gonna sing everything I know. Will y'all do me a favor tonight? Will y'all sing a song for me tonight if I sing? It's a song that you guys would know. Will you sing it for me tonight?
Yeah!
Everybody, I said, will y'all sing it for me tonight?
Yeah!
Damn it! So check this out. I saw y'all, y'all, some of y'all, a lot of y'all sitting down. But you know what? What I'm gonna try to do, we're gonna sing this song, and I want, only if you know it, I don't wanna sing nobody sitting on their ass. Is that a deal?